Okay, here we go. First team race of the large cars. Got Glenn Ronda, Corey, Zach and Tate. I don't know ever how to say his last name. Zach Osey.
Track.
there getting ready to get that car. Well, it hit the wall hard, but they get back to the pit, getting ready for tonight's main event.
Yeah.
The 311 are speeding south. The 312 are staying cruising. The 313 of John Sitter. The 314 of Kyle Trott. The 315 of Jake Shadler. And the 316 of Rod Walton. They are from on the surface. That is the main man, Terry Higgins Sr. Backyard NASCAR.
Thank you. One more Demolition Derby. One more demo. I'll be taking off. It's something I want you to start watching on YouTube with me.
So it looks like car number 315 is Jake Shadler. He'll take the win. Right, second place at 311. That's Steven Fast. Third place ride to 307 of Eric Yonkers. And the Mando 305. The Mando number 305. He is Brad McWilliams. Look at that blue number 305. Just smashing a box of raisins out there. That is your small car main event. First place, 315. Second, 311. In the third place, 307.